pull up my big girl pants, which I will. Hey guys, it's Katie, and today I am headed to my doctor's appointment to find out results of my food allergy panel. I've been having lots of issues, and I kind of just decided I want to have all that done. I just want to rule out any of that stuff, which, because of all my kids' food allergies and things that I know bother them, I'm just thinking it's probably pretty likely that I have some kind of a food allergy going on. We'll see what happens.
So, as we can see here, dairy, casein, cheddar, cottage cheese, mozzarella cheese, milk, goat's milk, whey, and yogurt. Okay, so let's keep going. Meat. So beef and chicken are okay, but the egg whites and the egg yolks from chicken, pretty bad. Duck eggs, pretty bad. Miscellaneous, the sugar cane can be slightly sensitive, I guess I am to that. Fruits, pretty much okay. Pineapples, verging on maybe not so much, but still okay. Fish, look okay. Almonds, bad. Oh, I don't know. Corn, wheat. Sesame seeds, spelt, whole wheat, kind of on the like borderline not so good category. Vegetables, lettuce, really? Everything else, I guess, is kind of fine.
She said, really, truthfully, out of all of this, dairy is like bad. My body is like totally not into any dairy of any kind or eggs. It's like that feeling of, okay, I need to know what's wrong, but then you finally figure out some things that are wrong and you're like, really?
Avoiding foods is not fun because just like wheat, there's milk in a lot of stuff.
I'll see you in the next one. Hopefully I'll have a little bit more of grasp on things. Hope you guys have a good day. Bye.
It's literally April and it's snowing right now. It's awesome.
I mean, almonds, really?
Fabulous springtime in Michigan.
But my kids can't have peanuts, but I can have peanuts. So, oh, let me turn those off. Blah, 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 blah. Lettuce, really? Thank you.